All right, we're in North Nicosia again. I'm here with Tuncer. Tuncer, what street is this? Where we are? Where are we?
Now we are entering to Idadi Street. That it goes to Selimiye.
Uh-huh.
And as Eren said, they were having a shop on this road. And at the end, there was a school that it was known as Bodamyalizade. That it was a very famous school. And there was a Hagia Sophia elementary school that it was fine as well. While I was a kid in 50s, my sister was used to study there, and we was coming from Ömerge Mahalla to this school.
So there it says municipal market. Are you just talking about the Bandabulia?
Bandabulia is behind us.
Is that the one the sign is talking
that's
about?
That's it, Belediye Pazarı.
That's the Bandabulia?
Goes to municipal market, Bandabulia.
Okay, so let's just go right this way. So we're just walking in the north part of Nicosia.
This is the best part of Nicosia, that we can able to see the jumbas, the köşks.
Oh yeah, here you go, the jumbas right up there, the balconies.
Under of it, it belong to British period, but when they make it, this kind of a köşk are generally from Ottoman shows them influence, but in the other point, we can able to see this kind of push in Mediterranean as well.
This is Karina Avenue, it says.
This is Idadi Street.
No, I mean the one over there.
This goes to.
So this is Idadi Street.
What do you say?
Karina Avenue.
Saray.
Oh yeah, yeah. For the.
To the Venetian color.
To the square, Atatürk Square.
Yeah. On our right side, we can able to see the first Idadi school, which it was built.
What does Idadi mean?
Idadi was the preliminary school in the Ottoman Ottoman administration. And at front of it, there was a bishopric palace, the white one. When the Ottoman came, they were converted to Ottoman style. The below is belong to Lusignan period, and upper part is belong to Ottoman. This one,
oh, this
our
is the
Selimiye
Mosque, right? Wow.
The green
jumba
is the Bodamyalizade school, which Eren Erdoğan mentioned about it.
Ah, okay.
And just near of it, there is a one fountain that in 19th century it was built by Ali Ruhi Efendi. He was the governor of Cyprus, and all the mahalla was coming and collecting their water from this place.
So this is Idadi Sokak, the street.
Idadi Street it means.
Right. Yeah, I remember I learned the word Sokak, the first video we did together. And we have a similar word in Greek, Sokagi.
Sokagi, yes.
And like an arrow street.
We've been able to see this foundation, the inscription of Ali Ruhi Efendi. It is mentioning that for the good of the people of this mahalla, Ali Ruhi Efendi built this foundation for people.
Wow.
These are the Idadi school, and these are the Lusignan building.
Let me just get a nice shot of the school here. So this is the school. Is referring to another. Now it's the Ensal Nal Tari Merkezi Handicraft Center. And then you can see the Lema Mosque over there, the Hagia Sophia.
Here
then we have over here the union of Turkish municipalities. Another building here.